Yet again. Oh, but we got crossover, eh? Not sure the rest later. Thought was the phrase early bird catch the worm. Thought was early. Pull up.
Damn.
Well, that's all good. We still out here. Good morning, YouTubers. We're in search for the slabs. Me and my bro. Let me turn this around so y'all can get a picture of my bro. Alright. Hold on. What's going on? Alright, bro.
Twin jigging.
Once again, in search of the slabs. Can't hide forever. We will have a meal. Get back with you in a little bit. Oh, yeah. Ooh, he big too. Let me get there with the car. Hold on. Before he. All right. Yeah, answer. All right. Okay. Ooh, there it go. Oh, you there? Ooh.
That's a min out here.
Yeah, that's a min out here.
Damn.
Hello, A1 Fishing family. First of all, I would like to say happy holidays. I hope everyone had a nice Christmas. I sure have. You know, spend time with the family. What more could you ask for? Family is everything. Second of all, I make this video to thank all the ones who inspired me and my brother to do this, A1 Fishing family, doing something that something we love to do. It's a hobby of ours. We've been doing this since we was about nine years old. You know, and still doing it. And I go on YouTube and I see all you guys doing these videos and of fishing, and it's what I watch every day. So first of all, I would like to thank Crappy Sniper, Hook City, Kid Crappy. Uh-oh. Sorry, guys. Kid Crappy, Dubs Fishing, Crap Gone Fishing, 804. Urban Sport, Richard Jean, Cam Crappy Hole, Jigging with Jake, RW Fishing, Steve Chan Fishing. You know, watching you guys every day inspired us to do this. So, you know, as we watch you guys every day, we hope that you will support us. Thank you guys. Happy holidays to everyone. And hope you enjoy your up and coming New Year's.